disabilities are deprived to utilize their fundamental human rights. So we need to include them in every sphere of the society to ensure their rights and equitable society for all.
Equal opportunity for all.
I believe in leaving no one behind.
Because we need to cover each individual perspective for a better society. Women and girls with disabilities should be included for holistic development of the society.
To create inclusive society for equal participation.
I support gender equity.
Raise the concurrent issues of women with disability in mainstream movement.
Access to justice for all.
To live each day with honor, respect and dignity.